What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Wednesday's Champions League qualifier at Cardiff City Stadium pits together Connah Quay and FK Sarajevo, the two teams who meet for the first time in European competitions. The Wales champions have yet to kick off the new season, meaning that they should find it hard to eliminate the Bosnian champions in the first qualifying round of the elite competition. Sarajevo have already started the new season, and given their fine form, anything but a routine away win would be a major surprise in this one. Benjamin Tata, who has already netted two goals in the 2020-21 Bosnian Premier League season, is likely to pose a big threat for the opposition defenders. Sarajevo are more of a team than Connah Quay. And seeing that the game will be played behind closed doors due to the fears of coronavirus spread, away win should be considered. Prediction: 0-2.